Good afternoon, sir. Thank you so much for taking us this time
from
your busy schedule. So we would like to know you about OFP's participation here in Army Forum 2021 this year.
OFP is basically an organization under the Ministry of Defense, Government of India, who are dealing with land-based systems. And this Army 2021 is primarily an exhibition where land-based systems companies are participating. And we are looking for opportunity for exports of our products in the international market by participating in the exhibition.
So how has been the response till now here in Army 2021?
Response is okay. I mean, I will not say it is very warm response in the sense that because of pandemic, participation is slightly less. But still, the response has been good. And basically, we are looking in this region. We are looking for the countries in the Central Asian Republic, and maybe that is the main thing. That is what I am finding, that people are dropping in from that region, and some delegations are coming from different countries. So that also we are interacting.
So can you briefly tell us, sir, about the exhibits that you have been?
Yeah, basically, our primary focus here is about the small arms ammunition. Because that is a good market, and we are making both NATO and Russian caliber. Then we are also marketing here our artillery ammunition, and trying to give a solution for upgunning of 130mm gun to 155mm gun. And in addition to that, we are also making brake parachutes for various Russian aircrafts. So that also we are trying to promote our product here, because we can make it at a very competitive price and with the right quality.
You talked about the small ammunition that you have been, small arms of ammunition.
Yeah.
So already there is a market here, or you are developing the market?
No, this small arms ammunition is, the market is there worldwide. And there are several manufacturers.
Exclusively for OFP, do you already have a market here?
No, not in Russia, but internationally we are selling it to a lot many countries, including USA and Israel and the developed countries like that also. And we are also looking for opportunities of giving assistance in the Central Asian Republic countries like Turkmenistan and Uzbekistan. Already talks are going on.
So, yesterday the inauguration was done here. So, how was the reactions from the ambassador and the...
No, definitely they were very happy. I mean, because we enjoy an excellent relation with Russia.
Yeah.
And we'll always like to participate in whenever any event, international event, defense event is held in Russia, so because we are very friendly with each other.
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks again for your time. It was really enlightening to speak to you. Thank you.
Thank you.